at performance ratings ni Pangulong Aquino, bahagyang bumaba batay sa pinakabagong survey ng Pulse Asia. 69% ang kanyang trust rating nitong Marso kumpara sa 74% noong Disyembre. Mula 73% naman, bumaba sa 70% ang kanyang performance rating.
There are likely to be ups and downs or ebbs and flows in public opinion survey results. But we remain focused on the attainment of the Philippine Development Plan objectives.